Many of us live in an environment that is just awash in toxins. Things that are linked to every chronic disease on the rise in society today.
From the food that is heavily processed, full of chemicals, to the filth in our water, to the abundance of pollution in our air. I mean, we are literally swimming in it. It is our external environment. Now, we can take steps to change that, and many people are. There is something else that is well within our individual ability to change, and that is our internal environment. Your body knows how to take care of toxins. It's got it all figured out. But when we overload ourselves, bombard ourselves from within and without, the detox systems just can't keep up. But doing five simple things can help restore the balance. Reset your internal environment so that you can handle it. I doubt if any of the five things we focus on in our book comes as a surprise to anyone. They're all things we know, or ought to know. But what we've done in five things you can do now is we've combined powerful information on how these things should be important to you, why you should care, along with strategic tips on what actions to take. Resources to help you take the next steps. It's literally a handbook toward health for people who know there's a problem, but just don't know where to begin or what to do. We wrote the book because we want to see everyone shine, and we know that no matter what you do in life or want to do, you'll do it better when you're healthy and happy. So we invite you to preview 5 things you can do now on Amazon, or at our website, 5thingsyoucandonow.com.